Our next couple is cricket star Darren Gough, the winner of Series 3, and his partner, actress Gemma Bissix. Now, at an awards ceremony, Gemma won the coveted title of TV Bitch of the Year 2007. Yes. She was very emotional when she came first, and Craig Revel Horwood was very emotional when he came second. Oh, we laugh.
Thank you, Jason.
Let's have a look at why they're involved in sport relief.
The characters that I play aren't very nice people.
Now, where's my ransom?
Hollyoaks, I was voted villain of the year, and EastEnders, she's a bit shady.
In Strictly Come Dancing Series 3, I came first. I'm most famous for playing cricket, I think. I took a break from training to go and see how sport relief works.
I was diagnosed in October 2005 with kidney cancer. When I was running the marathon, I really felt I was the fittest I'd ever been. And to be told that I had cancer, I was devastated because they really don't think there's a cure. You just feel like your life's been cut short, and I thought, oh, if only I can have a couple more years. But now it is 2 years later and I want 20 more years. I want to see my children grow up and have careers and have families of their own.
Your two children are at an age where they've got the teenage worries.
Mm.
They've got a mum who's just been diagnosed with cancer, and that must have been really, really hard.
They were very upset at the time, and that was the hardest thing in my whole life. You're going to get me off now. I was telling my children that I was ill. That really, you just don't want to say that.
Sport Relief helps fund support activities for people living with cancer.
If Lakeland's wasn't there, I don't know how I'd have got out of my depression. The main benefit was talking to people with cancer and sharing experiences. Once I'd been there, I felt like I could do something for myself. I didn't just have to sit and wait at home. And now I've got some good friends there, and we all talk very openly about our treatment, but we have a laugh there as well.
I've had an unbelievable day meeting Jane. She's a lovely person with a lovely family. That's why I'm getting involved with Sport Relief, to help places like Lakeland's help people like Jane. Looking forward to it?
Nervous.
You are? I am. I've come out of retirement for this.
I'm lucky with the fact that he's a cricketer because they're very patient, aren't they?
Just follow me, so watch my body shape.
Look, left.
I have got to take you.
Move over Brendan Cole, because I think Strictly's got a new pro dancer.
I can't believe I'm showing her how to be like.
I'm starting to feel like a real dance coach now.
So we're looking over there and then...
I'm really lost.
I never thought the dancer could be this tough.
I just need the smarter jacket on and I'll just look like Len.
Well, it's been a while since I've been on the dance floor, but it's so inspiring, Jane's story. So do us a favour, pick up the phone tonight and donate to Sport Relief.
To donate, call us now on 08457 910 910.
Dancing the American Smooth, will Series 3 winner Darren Gough and his dance partner, actress Gemma Bissix, please take to the floor.
Every
Well done. That was absolutely marvellous. Well, I won't talk to you for a moment. But, Arlene, what are you looking for in the American Smooth?
Well, the American Smooth should take us to the glorious, glamorous days of Hollywood. And you, Barnsley's boy of ballroom, and Gemma transported us and Sports Relief right there.
Lovely. Len, we'll finish us off.
Yeah, well, I've got to say, I don't know why, I didn't think it was going to work, but I tell you what, it was lovely. I was very proud of both of you. I thought, two amateur dancers, great job. Well done.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Am I your favourite?
They never ask that. No, but I could work on it.
Okay.
Off you go. Get her off the floor. Okay. So has this soap star's dancing left the judges in a lather? Over to you, Tess.
Thank you, Brucey. It's a wild one, this one. Now then, you come out of retirement for Sport Relief. Darren Gough, how was that?
Oh, I loved it, loved every minute. I missed it. 2 years it's been, but that was brilliant. I was so nervous today, but that was brilliant.
You were nervous. I only had 4 days to train.
It's true. Yeah, 4 days.
You had less training than anyone else tonight. And Darren, people wouldn't believe how nervous you really were.
Yeah, I can honestly say that I was more nervous tonight than I've ever been. And it's quite emotional, obviously, the story. So really enjoyed it.
Well, we enjoyed your performance thoroughly. Your family are here tonight, Gemma. Do you think you made them proud?
I hope so. I really, really hope so.
And of course, it's the first time that our two cricketing champions have gone head to head. How much do you want to beat Mark Rampakash?
Well, I ain't got the chest like him. He's got more hairs than me, so we'll have to wait and see.
Okay. We'll be keeping an eye on the chest hair. The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Craig Revel Horwood.
7.
Arlene Phillips.
7.
Len Goodman.
8.
2013. Yeah. Well done. Yeah. On so little training as well.
Perfect.
Now that's what the judges thought, but have Darren and Gemma done enough to impress the studio audience? We'll find out very soon. Now they've danced the socks off tonight for one very special person who's been supported with your Sport Relief cash. And Darren, Jane, she really is an inspiration to all of us, isn't she?
Oh yeah, I mean, going to see Jane made me realise how important is Sport Relief, and me and Gemma dance for her tonight, and people like her, so get on that phone and start donating.
The number is 08457 910 910.
Thank you very much, and I remember this line, it's to donate to Sport Relief, not to vote for Darren and Gemma. You can also donate online at bbc.co.uk/splash. I'm overexcited again, I've got to calm down. / Sport Relief. Now remember, Sport Relief makes a difference to people all over the world and all over the UK. So please give what you can. Back to you, Bruce.